Date Picker is a visualization extension that lets you select a single date or a range of dates from a calendar. The Date Range Picker is useful when you have one or more date fields that you need to use to filter your selections. To add a Date Range Picker to your sheet, go to the Asset panel, select Custom Objects, and then drag the Date Picker object to the sheet. In the Date field, select a date field to use as the filter. Select if you want to be able to pick a single date or a date interval. Advanced Setup contains additional options. You can use expressions or explicit date values to set the first and last dates in the calendar, as well as the default date the date picker shows when opened. In Appearance, you can add a title, subtitle, and footnote. In Calendar Settings, you can customize the text labels that are shown when the Date Range Picker is used. In Language and Labels, you can set the language of the calendar using the two-letter code of the supported language you want to use. Then you can format the dates the way you prefer. Now you can start using the extension. As you can see here, you have the predefined ranges. You can also select a custom range of dates from your calendar for use in your analysis. The selection is applied and your visualizations have updated accordingly. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.